spice to it. It's very good.
It's a little bit sweet, but it's really lean meat.
Yeah.
So it makes a great burger.
That is tasty. That bannock is just beautiful. Crispy, soft on the inside. And that buffalo burger is really very lean. It's so like bright. It's like fresh. It's got this sweetness to it. Can you go back to a regular burger now?
It's not the same.
No.
Well, the food community, it gives you something else to talk about and something else to try.
Salmon bannock fries?
What do you got going on here?
BLT.
Crunchy?
It's delicious.
It's a Saskatoon very fatty bun.
How are you going to go about this?
I'm a lady. I'll use my fingers.
Oh. What's going on here? What do you have?
I'm having buffalo stew.
We're going to start off with chopping our veggies.
Yeah.
Carrots, onions, celery,
potatoes,
a little bit of olive oil. I can throw in some butter, buffalo meat,
okay,
onions, and then the celery. This is a beef broth, fresh brown pepper, garlic powder, onion salt,